Sir, what do you think about the Astro Festival of SK Somaya?
I think it was very well organized. Ashu was saying that we were very impressed with the way everyone was dressed up and everyone very formal and well-mannered and courteous. And over and above that, it was a nice auditorium and the documentaries were of good standard. And it's an honor being here.
And sir, what do you think about the course BMM?
I wish there was something like BMM when I was in college, and I would have not wasted my time in a commerce 3 years college program, and I would have done something like this. But I wish that they have a little bit more focus on filmmaking aspect. Because right now, from what I know, it's just advertising and journalism and things like that. So it's a 3 year course undergrad. If you can prepare a student a little bit more for filmmaking, then when he goes post-grad to actual film school, he'll be better, have a better grasping and a better understanding of it. Like in the US, when you apply to film school, they want students who actually work a little bit earlier. That's because then that person is a little bit more experienced, knows the very basics of filmmaking. Which out there, I'm sure in the BMM they're teaching, but I would like that they go a little bit more into detail. So if someone is very clear in their mind that they want to be a filmmaker in the 10th standard, then they do 11th and 12th with whatever, maybe psychology or whatever. Then BMM undergrad, you do 3 years, and the last year you specialize in film. And I think, but the problem is that people don't take graduating in films as a degree, because films is not taken seriously, like not by anyone, not even the government. So maybe that's why. Let's hope someday there'll be something happening.
And sir, you saw many of the documentaries today. What are the feedbacks?
Like I said, the standard was very good, and it was varied. There were lots of varied topics, and each one was well made and for the level that the students are at right now. And some of them made very interesting viewing, and it didn't make the job of judging very easy.
So you think they have the ability to make it large? Make it large?
Yeah, I mean, you can never say. I'm not one to make predictions based on one piece of work made by any person. It could be good, and then the person might never make anything good in their life. Or you could make a very bad film in the beginning and then make a lot of good films in the future, whether it's documentary or ads or feature. My first film, no one even knows about it. It's called Tere Liye. And then after that, I went on to make Room. So good for me that nobody really wrote me off because of that. Look at Ashutosh Gavarikar, he made Pehla Nasha and Bazi and those kind of films, and then he made Lagan, which went to Oscars. So yeah, they're all potential, every other potential filmmaker, all of us.
Thank you so much, sir.
Sir, one more question.
One more question.
Yeah. Sir, your surname is Garvi, so I have a thinking that all the Garvis are singer, best singer. I'm very big fan of one Garvi. So, sir, are you also in the singing?
Garvi is a community which has inclined towards the arts. They either are good singers or they are good orators. They are looking to the gap. They can talk about good storytellers. Probably the singing bit comes from me, so I think the storytelling has come. Gadbi is a community, and we are all artists actually.
Yeah, actually I am a very big fan of the Bhigudan Gadbi.
Yeah, he's this incredible.
He's very best.
Yeah, my father is Manubhai Gadbi, so.
Oh,
okay. He's the one who gave Bhigudan his first chance. My dad started the concept from there.
Yeah, this time, just Bhigudan Gadbi was there.
Thank you so much, sir.